It was a transparent ploy to avoid Security Council action. And there is a clear choice which Iran faces. It's been the same choice that it has faced since the Obama administration undertook its dual-track approach of engaging with Iran and holding in abeyance international pressure. And we are still on a dual track, but we have moved our diplomacy from the P5 plus one context to the Security Council. The Security Council bears the responsibility of enforcing its own resolutions, which have been violated continuously by the Iranians.